a Pittsburgh man allegedly chucked a bag of meth, pot, tobacco, and a cell phone into an East Bay jail.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.